In eternity, where there is no time, nothing can grow, nothing can become, nothing changes. So death created time to grow the things that it would kill. And you are reborn, but into the same life that you've always been born into.